Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Sattu Tech Info. In this video, I will share complete information about Swami Vivekananda Scholarship. So please watch till the end of the video. The authorities of West Bengal have released the Swami Vivekananda Scholarship Scheme. Through this scheme, economic help is supplied to the college students who cannot have enough money to pay their fees. All the scholars who belong to the economically weaker segment of society can take the advantage of this scheme. Those college students who are analyzing in post-graduation, undergraduation and class 9th to 12th can take the advantage of this scheme. The program will provide quality of the education to the students in the state. The implementation of this program will reduce the financial burden which are on the students due to their education. This program will also improve the literacy rate of the whole state. The Swami Vivekananda Scholarship Program will also create job opportunities. Next topic, Swami Vivekananda Scholarship 2022 Eligibility Criteria. Swami Vivekananda Scholarship Trust, with the help of the Government of West Bengal, has offered this golden opportunity to students in need. But they meet certain eligibility criteria so that they can take advantage of this program for their studies. First, the candidate must be a resident of West Bengal. Second, for the Swami Vivekananda Scholarship of Class 11 or Upper Secondary Level, the applicant must have passed the Madhyamik Pariksha or the equivalent exam with 75% of the marks. Third, for the undergraduate, the candidate must have obtained 75% in class. For the postgraduate, the candidate must have scored at least 53% for the general education and 55% in case of engineering in graduation. Fourth, for the diploma or polytechnic level, the candidate must have passed the Madhyamik Pariksha or equivalent with 75% of the course marks leading to the first year diploma. Fifth, the candidate must have passed the upper secondary exam or equivalent with 75% of the marks for the second year diploma in modern office practice and the management pharmacy, 3D animation and the graphics. Sixth, for the Kanya Sri candidate or K3 component, student must receive a valid sanctioned K2 ID card. Scholars must take a PG course in Arts, Science and Business. Students must have graduated with 45%. Seventh, for this Swami Vivekananda Scholarship, the income certificate is very important. The student's annual family income should not exceed 2.5 lakh. Next topic, Swami Vivekananda Scholarship required documents list. First, marksheet of the Madhyamik examination or its equivalent from both sides. Second, marksheet of the last board council university college examination from both sides. Third, income certificate of the family. Not applicable for the Kanya Sri candidates. Fourth, domicile certificate as Aadhaar ID, voter ID, ration card certificate. Fifth, bank passbook scanned copy, first page containing account number and the IFSC code. Next topic, how to fill the Swami Vivekananda Scholarship online. At first, go to the official website svmcm.wbhed.gov.in/page/register.php. Then read out some important instruction written there and click on that box. After this, you have to click on the scholarship link given there as per the eligibility criteria. Now fill in all necessary details correctly and move forward. Now click on the submit button given there. Then you have done the registration successfully. Now click on the applicant login link given there. After that, your Swami Vivekananda scholarship dashboard will get open on your screen. And then fill your scholarship application form using the correct details. Last, upload all the necessary documents mentioned in this video. So guys, thanks for watching.